when we were invited to perform this piece again, and I decided not just to do it again, the same 12th, but to recreate it, is because I feel there's this challenge to touch something familiar and to abuse it a little bit. It's very scary, but at the same time it's very exciting. And I felt that because of this length, the break that we had, I felt much braver to abuse everything that I used before. So to really question every single decision that I made or that we made together. And to really go to places that are not nice to be. Like, okay, so what are we keeping? What are we not keeping? And if we're not keeping, is it because it didn't work, or is it because I'm a different person now, or we are different people? So it was such an unsettling dialogue every day, which I think this is why they're all exhausted, and this is why I'm also... I think we were exhausting every second in those rehearsals, in that sense. I think this is why it feels very fresh. So even though some of the element, maybe the structure is familiar, it's really refreshed completely. It's like reorganizing the whole thing.
And it's interesting for me, even like from a performer's standpoint, knowing that it feels very different to do now. Mm-hmm. It'll be interesting to see if that difference translates as well into different points resonating with people now compared to previous times.
Yeah, now we have more time to step out and really analyze and see what works and what didn't work.
And I think it was physical, but now even more physical. Yeah. And I don't know, after the change, the theme or even like title makes sense to me. I can relate to that. Maybe after this break, and then I feel like I come back and then think about the middle, or you know, reaching for the exhaustion, the extreme, to stay in the middle. Like, it makes more sense, I think.
Now we're coming back to material that we've known for a long time. There's less pressure to make it profound, and more opportunity to just see what it can be.
I have a feeling we came back different people than the last time. So we met, we were all a year and a half younger, which is a lot. And then, I don't know, you know, everybody did other things. And we came back with all these experiences, with all material. And it's really nice that we got these 3 weeks to really revisit this piece and see what works for us at the moment, what doesn't work anymore. That needs to be changed or reworked.
Different stories are coming out, both physically and verbally. So if an audience comes to see it again, they will take something different home with them. It feels like there's some familiarity we did, but also it's really, there are different narratives coming out, different interpretations, possible interpretations, maybe more possibilities.
So we are really excited to share this with you, and we're having a really nice national tour. So we'll see you later.